children are sad. Happy powers, let's go! Oh no, look at them. They're so sad. Their sad friends are already there. We have to help them now.
It's a plan!
Wake up, wake up! It's time to say goodbye to your sad friend. Studying can be fun too! Come on!
Hey, what are you doing?
Hi, I'm your happy power. You can use me whenever you are sad, bored, or angry. You are feeling sad now.
Really? How do you know?
Shh! I can see your sadness. She's right there. Come on, happy powers. Wow, there's lots of sadness here. Let's help them out.
How? Take a deep breath. Then think of something that makes you happy. Think of someone you love. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wow, where are we? We're here. This is Kid You. Do you mean a school?
Kid You has super classes for super kids like you. We can learn about everything we love.
What are you waiting for? Let's go inside. Wait! Is my sad friend gone forever?
No, don't worry. Your sad friend will come and go. But your sad friend should not stay too long.
Well, what if I feel sad for a long time?
You can bring me out by thinking of good things, talking to people you love, or doing something fun.
Can we do something fun now?